Dread of fear, stabbing needles in my spine.